So sometimes when you're trying to download an app through the Google Play Store, you might end up with this error called as this item isn't available in your country. And there are two ways you can resolve this issue. One of them is you change the country on your Google account. However, Google limits you the number of times you can change your account country setting. The other option you have is actually a little bit more simple, where you go on your browser and you search for the app name, and in this case, my app is called eLinking, followed by APK Mirror. And then you might need to go through the links to see which one is actually relevant to the app name. And I see eLinking APK mentioned here, so I'm gonna just go on this website and download the APK. Now, I recommend you guys to initially go with the latest version for whichever app you're trying to download. And if it doesn't work, maybe go back and see if the previous version works or not. So it looks like I'm able to install this app now on my device. And it looks like it runs as well. Make sure to go through the permissions you actually want to give the app. And yep, looks like the app is working. Now, there are some additional things you might need to do to get the app fully working. One of them is you have to go into your settings. And then in some devices, you can search by country or actually region. So this app that I was trying to run is actually for Malaysia, and you have to set the country to Malaysia in the system settings. For some apps, you might not need to do it, but if the app does not work, then this is the way to go. And either you will need to clear the data or uninstall the app and reinstall it to get it working if you haven't changed the country before installing the app. And that's it. Those two steps should help you get any app installed on your device if it's not available in your country. If you have any other problems that you're having installing an app, just let me know through the comments, and make sure you include the name of the app as well so I can test it out on my phone. Thank you for watching this video, and I hope you guys find it useful.